Hi guys, this is for beginners and I'm about to show you how to do Flipaclip. Just follow the steps and it's easy to do it. Let's get started.